Dead UC guard. Dos.
I bet those things are crawling right behind the walls. Ugh.
Is that the same thing? It's like there's something right next to it. Oh, synapse alpha. So this is a sign of things to come.
It's been a couple months since my arrival at the lock, and the place is continuing to go downhill.
L. Quinn.
We've been dealing with heating malfunctions, communications issues with the key, faulty electronics, and unpredictable surface conditions. How this place manages to function at all is anyone's guess. No one's bearing the brunt of this more than the inmates. Normally, I wouldn't give a damn about them, but this is downright inhumane.
Hmm.
I'm starting to get nervous that we're going to have a riot on our hands if conditions don't improve.
Whatever would give you that idea?
Can't believe this is where the fleet started. It's history, man. Blows me mind.
History. So this thing I can also get? Huh. No. Alright. It shows up, but it's not a pickable, upable object.
There's going to be a place.
431 creds. Instead of complaining, you should be looting this stuff. Here, I left a box of tissues for you. All for you. We don't have to split them. You can have all the tissues. See, aren't I awesome? Yeah, there's something ahead. Stay close.
A 100 years
I'm trying to.
It's amazing this entire place hasn't collapsed.
Oh, it's got another one of those young Cody light things. That it? No. There's another thing. That way. Whatever it is that way. And no longer hostile.
What the hell are you planning to do with all that stuff?
Synapse alpha. Use them to treat medical conditions when you injure yourself. Here. You can have an empty drink pack. I saved that just for you. $716 creds. Nice. Getting rich over here. Rich, I tell you. Want some milk? Does the body good.
UC must have burned some serious cash when they lost this place. Serves them right.
Much am I overweight? I won't even. I don't know if I can. Probably not. Give all this stuff to what's her name? Out of ammo? How dare you! Yeah, show them how offended you are by that. I hope I have enough ammo. Thanks, dude. I'm so grateful for tables. I just... I'm extremely grateful. That's an armor slot. I do need ammo. I seem to be picking up the right kind. Oh, I can't do that one. Oops. Frag grenade, shrapnel grenade, and frag mine. That was a lot of beasties.
While we're picking through the trash, we might as well grab some good stuff for ourselves.
Yeah. The enemy trash. Miss anything out of this pile here? I have to scan these some of these things too. Trauma pack, hey. So I think that's it. I think that was the
And here I thought we were gonna be doing something fun, like rob a bank or something.
They're all the immature kind. What about the young? Still getting like combat kind of music.
Look at this dump.
Well, there's stuff next to him.
I can't imagine being stuffed down here. Whoa. Poor bastards.
A lot of pistol rounds, since that's what they're carrying, is a sidewinder or whatever. That one you fought all the way over there. Oh, I didn't notice this whole area. Whoops.
Can you imagine how angry the prisoners were when they rioted? I would hate to have been one of the guards.
Yeah, you've been saying so.
What I wouldn't give for a space heater and a hot cup of
electric teapot.
Right now.
Alright, I don't need any of this stuff in here. Yeah, it was crazy. I knew something was gonna happen.
And which? Here I thought we were gonna be doing something fun, like rob a bank or something.
We were going this way. You with that thing, I swear. I am picking up a huge amount of medical stuff. A close call. Close call.
I'm on my second day at the lock, and I've already had a close call. Big fight broke out of C block, and Gillespie sent us in to break it up.
Oh yeah, Gillespie.
Might have been half a dozen inmates. Hard to tell. We almost had it under control when one of them stuck a shiv into my leg. Luckily, the other guards dragged me out of there before he finished the job. Huh. Seems like the genius who designed this place didn't realize that the inmates would start carving weapons out of the permafrost. So now I'm cold, I'm tired, and my leg hurts like hell. Great way to start my first tour at this dump.
I don't think it gets any easier from there, pal. I was just wondering if we're gonna see any of these named people.
A 100 years already. It's amazing this entire place hasn't collapsed by now.
Nothing in there we're gonna have. Oh my god. The way the thing jumped.
Look at this gun. I can't imagine being stuffed down here. More monsters.
I'm gonna make bank on this stuff when we get back. Helmet, I can completely look the part. And then Delgado would kill me. Because he would think of it as a surviving guard.
Can't believe this is where the fleet started. It's history, man. Blows me mind.
Veggie pick, nice. Why, so you can have it? I don't think so, buddy. Just soap and maybe shampoo or something. Oh, that's empty.
How can these things live in this kind of cold? That's bullshit.
Bye. Warden's office. So wait, we came from this way? Expert lock. Oh, right. Put all these things here. I look through this stuff. Not all that. Well, we're supposed to be looting and taking the stuff for ourselves. Which you are not doing. Want to try to get in this door? I would like to see what's in here. I have no idea what it is. Get out of my way. Oh my god, there's so many things. We're gonna be doing it with us. B. That's a B, right? Not an 8. I guess it has to fill all the way. That's an expert. That's even worse than advance. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get in here. I hate that.
While we're picking through the trash, we might as well.
We are grabbing stuff for ourselves, and every time I do it, you tell me not to. Well, not every time, but a lot. Oh, this is available now? Nice. So I have to pick 30 locks until I can get in there. So
we'll grab some good
now
stuff
we can try
ourselves.
It. I have 6 digipicks. I'm removing them and it's reducing. I thought when it said digipick removed, that meant I was getting the digipick back, but now I only have 2. I see, I have much to learn. Alright, so do I want to do this one? This one? Or this one? I think this one is not done because it's not in the right space. That's a good one to do. It looks like we get through. This is this one, and then this is this one, right? Sometimes it puts it in when you switch another one. I don't know. I'm gonna exit out. I hate it, but. Couldn't get in.
You'll slow us down.
Those are creds. They don't weigh anything. 156. Novice lock. Calibrated Rattler, 27 caliber. Not out of ammo for that thing.
Can you imagine how angry the prisoners were when they rioted? I would hate to have been one of the guards.
Yeah, I'm out of ammo for these other things. Alright. magnetic manifold. Yeah, it's probably this way. Hopefully that's the end of the monsters. That was like a last salvo or something. The lock, Warden's office. Anything in here with us?
Looks like this was the Warden's office.
They built get that idea
right next to the shuttle bay for a quick escape, so that. Smart.
¿Qué carajos took you so long? Quit screwing around and pick up.
Oh, he's gonna yell at us again the whole time. I'm still looking at these books over here. You know how it is. Advanced lock. I'm out of digipicks. No, I will not. No, shut up. You've just been waiting. We've been fighting for our lives, jerk. Is that over 4,000 credits? Anti-personnel suppressed calibrated Grendel rare rifle.
Look out the window. I'm over here.
Deep recon pack, frag mines, hallucinogens.
Where have you been?
He just ignores them. Oh, he's talking to us from there. Is this back the original place we came in?
Look out the window. I'm over here.
That's the ship. That's not the ship, right? It can't be.
Finally, I was about to give up. Use the Warden's intercom near the window. Took long enough. Use the Warden's intercom near the window.
Just ignore him. I try to.
Do you have any idea how long I've
Warden's log evidence.
Warden Tom Gillespie. Authorization 12210. Likely to be my final log recording. The riots that started in D block have spilled into A, B, and C blocks. I've ordered everyone to fall back to the shuttle bay for evacuation. It was prisoner D03118, Jasper Cricks, who led the revolt. His crew tunneled into the armory undetected, and then all hell broke loose. At the lock recovered, I urged the UC authorities to perform a full investigation. Cricks undoubtedly had help from the guards and the staff. I'm now heading to my personal escape shuttle and we'll try to jump out of the system. Wish me luck. Warden Gillespie, out.
Huh. I wonder if he got away. And what happened to the staff and the security who was helping him? Oh god, him again. What the hell? That's what carajo means, hell.
Carajo. Use the intercom. We need to talk.
Talking's overrated.
¿Qué carajos took you so long? Use the Warden's intercom near the window.
Right, here we just got messages. Lock external. Message system. So instead of LIMS, it's LI or LEMS rather. Sorry about that. From Warden Tom Gillespie to KE-725 Station Relay Arseny Bolinikov UC Security re-equipment requests. The latest supply ship has just departed and I'm livid. I simply don't understand how you expect me to run this prison without the proper equipment. The heating system is inadequate, the water filtration units are constantly malfunctioning, and we have insufficient automated security to bolster our overtaxed guards. I have no idea why my repeated requests are being denied. I'm not running an adventure camp here, Arseny. People are dying. Please let me know when you'll be fulfilling my requests, or you can find yourself someone else to run this place. Yeah, you should have quit over that. From Arseny Bolonikov, UC Security to Warden Tom Gillespie, Jasper Quick's criminal history. As requested, here's the criminal history for Jasper Quicks. His transfer just got approved, which means they're gift-wrapping him for you as I send this to the comms relay. This guy is extremely dangerous, Tom. Be careful. Crimes. Listed in order of severity and linked to UC file numbers. Burglary, minor degree, 26 counts. Criminal interference with United Colonies property, 18 counts. Theft, minor degree, 33 counts. Burglary, major degree, 17 counts. Theft, major degree, 42 counts. Arson, major degree, 8 counts. He likes to steal and burn things. Indecent exposure, 1 count. Oh, he also liked doing that at one point. Destruction of property, non-vessel, 16 counts. Destruction of property, vessel, 62 counts. He destroyed 62 ships? Damn. Aggravated assault, unarmed, 36 counts. Aggravated assault, armed, 46 counts. Aggravated assault, security officer, 19 counts. Attempted murder, 18 counts. Murder, second degree, 93 counts. Murder, first degree, 24 counts. Well, at least that last one's only just 24 counts, you know. It's not that bad, right? Okay, from Warden Tom Gillespie to Arseny Bolonikov, I am re-seismic anomalies. Seismic anomalies. I'm getting concerned that something unusual is happening at the lock. Seismic sensors have been picking up anomalies for the last week or so, and we can't identify the cause. I've sent the readings to our engineer, and she insists that the anomalies are man-made, not planetary in origin. I've had the staff tear the place apart from one end to the other, and I can't find the cause. I'm hoping it's simply faulty machinery, but something could be going on within the prison population. I've instituted surprise cell inspections and daily prisoner count, headache checks, but everything seems normal. I'll keep you informed. Okay. That's that one? Yeah, okay. And then finally, from Warden Gillespie to Arseny, prisoner remains discovered. Things are getting stranger and stranger down here, Arseny. Bits of bone have been discovered in the facility's incineration unit. According to the physician, the fragments belong to two individuals. They were both killed by use of a sharp, serrated object. The prisoners in question were from D Block and have no known relation or accomplices. I have about 100 suspects in D Block, so narrowing down what happened is going to be a challenge. The incident and the seismic anomalies are leading me to believe something big is going to happen at the lock. I'd like to request an additional company of security be dispatched here immediately. That guy's still blabbing.
Use the intercom. We need to talk.
No talk for you. I kill you instead. I thought these were like uniforms or something.
Quit screwing around and pick up.
Alright. I guess I have to answer him. Wait a second. I don't want eggs.
Finally, I hope you found something because I am getting sick and tired of this place.
Oh, you are, huh? Where are you right now?
I don't know. Looks like some kind of a security office or something. It doesn't matter. Did you find anything or not?
Where's everyone else?
I'm the only one left. Damn creatures finished off the rest of my people.
Oh, that's
finding
right.
The legacy that is going to make their sacrifice worthwhile.
I can't pick a neutral option. I mean, he did help. He did shoot a lot of these things. Okay. Thanks to Mathis's help, we found some information about Quix's legacy. Saying that reluctantly.
I knew it! Everyone said I was out of my mind!
You're out of your mind.
Something told me pick the right people for the job.
Yep, that's right. It was a team effort all the way. We had each other's backs the whole time, Del.
Shut up.
Yeah, sorry, Del. You go right ahead.
Stop talking.
Okay. Now all we have to do is find a way off of this planet.
That's the challenge, huh?
Let me see. Here we go. I'm looking at schematics for the lock. And I don't think there's a way to get you back to the surface from there. I can open the outer doors to the shuttle bay and let you fly one of the shuttles down there directly up to the key.
I'm gonna take another shuttle. What about my ship?
Don't worry about your ship. I will send some people down to get it. You just get your ass on that shuttle and get out of here.
I don't want someone else to get my ship. If Mathis and I take the shuttle, how are you getting back?
According to the schematics, there is an emergency evacuation exit I can use to return to the surface. Then it's just a quick run across the ice to my ship, and I'll probably still beat you to the key.
I'd rather meet up so we can all leave at the same time.
Yeah, sure, and I wish gold coins would start raining from the sky. Now, if wishing time is over, maybe you'd be kind enough to stop running your mouth and listen for a change. Okay, let me see. One of these probably opens the door.
Shuttle bay activated. Initiating the exit process. Please stand by.
Yep, it's got it.
That's bad.
It might take a while, though. Those bay doors have not been opened in almost a century.
That's
you
bad.
You have done a hell of a job, Rook. We will talk when you get back to the key.
There's something under the ice. That's bad. Delgado. So that's not my ship. That's the shuttle. What we have? Juvenile Gwaloba Queen. I can't shoot through bulletproof glass, which all glass is in this day and age. There's a queen thing down there. That's a master lock. Wait, did something else open? Oh, it's just that going back down. How do I... Oh, I'm supposed to talk to him? I'm just supposed to talk to him. After speaking with Delgado near the locked shuttle bay, I decided to include Mathis in the glory of discovering Crix's legacy despite his proposed betrayal. I should now speak to Mathis to gauge his reaction. Alright, we're gonna gauge reaction. I'm here to gauge your reaction.
Hey. I wanted to thank you for not being a jerk and hounding all the glory on this run.
Really? Well, thanks. Don't worry about it.
Cool. Look, about all that killing Delgado stuff, why don't we just forget about everything that I said? You know, like it never happened.
Yeah. I'll think about it.
Oh, you're gonna be like that, huh? Well, I guess I deserve it. Now, let's get the heck out of here.
I said Mathis is not one.
Save the chatter for later and just get us back to the key.
Okay. Oh, we're gonna be able to access something on here that we couldn't before? There's nothing here, dude. Yeah. Queen of Death. Oh, yeah, it opened. Okay. can't. You better use that thing, cause I don't have a lot of ammo. Ho 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 ho!